All right. I think we can call that a successful qualifying. We should be in with a good...
What fantastic enthusiasm we have for Formula One here in the United States of America. And it's an enthusiasm born from generations of memorable Grand Prix racing. Bruce McLaren took his maiden victory at Sebring way back in 1959, and John Watson's 1983 victory at Long Beach, well, that still holds the record for the lowest ever starting position for a race winner. We're racing today then in Travis County, Texas, where 20... Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday...
Okay, you can brake late into one because of the incline. It's a slow corner though, so make sure you stay out of trouble. Good luck.
Softs.
energy store is getting warm, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. Seeing a loss of power from the turbocharger now. Loss of power on the turbo. This lap, give us the best in lap you can. Now, please, box this lap. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. work, that brings you up the place. Is in for his stop. Engine now, just be aware, we're keeping an eye on it. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 25.2 seconds. They're on fresh super softs. Their tyres are 3 laps off. The time last lap was a 1 minute 44.8. is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Season and you've got your reward. You are the Drivers' World Champion. Congratulations.
And so the celebrations begin, and well earned they are indeed. It may have looked simple at times, but as any racing driver will tell you, competing at this level, at the very top, is anything but simple. There's no catching them now then. We have a new World Drivers' Champion. A great win then for the Williams team today. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Well, that result also seals the World Driver's title. Congratulations to our winner after an incredible season. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
My driver of the day was Charles Leclerc. He did a cracking job moving through the field, just highlighting why he's so highly rated in the paddock.
On to the constructors then. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.
Good day today. Tell us about it from your perspective. You took the top points today. Was it a comfortable win? Another podium. You must be getting used to it up there. You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? Do you think that your close rivalry has helped you out this season? Appreciate your time.
Fantastic podium. Well done. Keep pushing like this for the rest of the season.